How to create database tables and records create database with SBI card. So the database has been created. Now use SBI card.
Where
is it? Create table employee PID, and will be a data type. Email will take character then comma employee salary money data type comma in department. You can take care or square care. Execute. No. So here we can see right. So refresh. Again refresh. Go to bank. Go to tables. You can see. Now you can edit the table. Again, you can take a picture. 6. Later, you can take laser. So, we'll see what happens. You can take SDN tab, I can take second and you can take one for executing you need to press Alt X. You want to select the table, select star from table name. So here you can see the table name. And if you want to select the table by department, you can select E department from company. So here, what is the department nature? Total salary. So this is your total salary suffix. Thank you.